Thank you.
So you're a merchant that's been held for ransom by mountain bandits.
For the better part of 3 months.
And that's your servant?
Do you doubt me?
It's a doubting world, kind sir. As I, Professor Bruno Lampini, have reason to know. I have a collection of the world's most astounding horrors. When I exhibit them, what do I get? Doubts, jeers, cries of fake, fake.
Protection of a traveling show. I as Lampini, you as my assistant.
I'm all over goose pimples.
And properly so, you little goose.
Now, don't be grouchy. This is fun.
This way, ladies and gentlemen. Step this way to gaze upon an exhibit absolutely unparalleled in the realms of showmanship. But believe me, my friends, this is no fable. Before your very eyes is all that remains of a vampire, one of the world's undead. Dare I but remove this stake from where his heart once beat, and he would rise from the grave within which he lies. Ladies and gentlemen, the actual skeleton of Count Dracula, the vampire.
Bats, vampires, his stake driven through his skeleton's heart. You remind me of someone. Someone I can't quite recall.
Perhaps you will remember later, Herr Burgomaster.
Yeah, perhaps.
But if you move, I'll send your soul back to the limbo of eternal waiting. Do as I ask, and I will serve you. I will protect the earth upon which you lie, so that before sunrise, your coffin will always be ready for you.
For that, I will do whatever you wish.
Courage.
The police, they're after us. Look, Master.
Dracula.
There's one way to stop them.
Yes.